Miles away from the raging roads of Rush is a romantic comedy about a flight attendant who's looking for love in the air, on the ground, and pretty much everywhere in between. The clock's ticking in this race to find Mr. Right, so quickly, stow your tray tables, return those seat backs to the full and upright lock position, and place your carry-on items under the seat in front of you. We are headed straight to baggage claim.
My relationships have never been cleared for takeoff, but at least I'm not the only one in my family not to be married.
But when her little sister lands a big fat diamond on her digit, well, flight attendant Montana Moore feels the heat to land a lifelong love more than ever. So she sets a plan in motion to land a man in a month's time with a little help from her friends.
Look, it's not like she's got enough time to meet somebody new, so why not revisit somebody else? For the next few weeks, any of your exes that flies anywhere at any time, we're gonna know.
That's right.
Why? Because she's got an army at the airport looking out for her men-to-be.
Take everything out your pockets. I need your pockets out your pockets.
Paula Patton plays Moore.
I want you to have these cranberry flavored for the holidays.
Your character is a flight attendant.
Yes.
Now, what's the weirdest thing you've ever experienced on a plane?
Oh gosh, it just happened to me the other day. I was in Washington, D.C., and suddenly they're like, is there a doctor on the plane? Is there a doctor on the plane? Some woman was like experiencing some heart situation.
And I don't like when people die on a plane. Somebody died on a plane.
What? Oh, yeah. Somebody died on a plane as you were on? Next to you?
Not right next to me, but across the...
He said, I hate when people die. I hate when people die.
You know, that's one of the things that I hate.
Montana Moore.
Damon Diesel. Wow. You're doing well for yourself.
Damon?
Who is that?
Damon!
This ain't my house. It's hers. I can't afford this.
Open the damn door!
She crazy.
Open, open. Open, open, open!
I told you she crazy. Crazy, she crazy.
We had to do an emergency landing, and that's when people become really cruel. You're like, oh, great. Emergency landing. Someone had to have a heart attack on my flight. You know, totally heartless. Yeah, I gotta get somewhere.